Oh, whoa. I don't know, but I got front end damage. I'm thinking about buying one of these and just making it more faster than what we got here. I mean, can we do that? I have no wing. This should literally be aerodynamically impossible. Oh, this is where you get the screenshot right here in that corner, right there. Ooh, tight corner, sorry. Oh boy. Ooh. Dude, when you're high, this is like difficult. I can't get the turning radius how I want it, damn it. Have you ever had a fast lap on here? I hear your throttle rattling. You must be hard, like you're hard braking and then going right back into gas in the middle of a gear. You're brrrr. Ah, shucks. I lost my front nose somehow. Screw it, I'll finish with this. Oh! Bad wreck. I basically just skateboarded across a barrier. Hit pit road with me. Damn. I ain't got no boost either. So I would have had a chance, but that's all right. I'm catching you little by little. Damn. I wish the mirrors actually worked. That'd be nice. dirty. My right rear is lime. My right front is gray. My left front is tan. And my back left one is orange. So I'm using my left rear really much, a lot here. It's getting there. I'm literally driving my balls off to try to catch you. Like, I'm taking turns on the outside corner, and I'm just... The tires are getting really tight now. It's gonna make me sit there and use my turbo right there. Yep, it is. Screw it. There it was. This car is gone, dude. I literally just went through that corner going 140 miles an hour. Car is gone, dude. You're gonna see that, and it's just gonna wow you. I'm probably going to be people sitting there saying, you should have done that. Interesting choice. Oh, yeah, the best lap at 126.1. Where do you want to go next? Because they're supposed to... Yeah, I know. Hollywood's one. Oh, we'll go here. You want to go with a different car this time, or? No, we'll keep this clear, but we'll choose one to do rain on. I think it's fun with the rain.
I do wish they would make these. You could have as many laps as you want to, not just 5, 10, 15.
Yeah, when did they change that? Because we did have that ability.
It's always for like special races. Living room back here.
I got in a bad wreck that I got patches on my uniform. Oh shoot, I don't know what tires I put on it. Oh boy. Let's hope. I have no idea. Oh shoot. Dang, this car's slow. Whoa. There's a dirt track on that new Tony Stewart dirt track game. It's like Martinsville, and it's fun. Ooh, that's a tight one. I had to fully stop for that. Whoa, another one. Okay, this is like unlogical. A dead stop like that. I like that corner. Ah, crap, boost. See, what do you? Oh, okay. Oh, wrong. Should have done right there. Should have done right there. You did the same thing. Oh, my bad. Damn it. I'm trying so hard to keep this car intact here. Okay, what the hell is going on? Alright, we gotta go to pits. Get this stuff fixed. I hit that damn water barrel. Oh, I never really hit nothing either. That's what's funny about it. Alright, come on, boost. I gotta get up there. Oh, okay. I'm using the handbrake now. That works better than the real brakes. Dang, it didn't even give me a best lap there. I got tires about to go. How about you? Bright orange and I'm getting a beep. Yeah. The little beep it would give you when your tires are about to go. Oh, there it went. Just this is last lap too, isn't it? Well, I hope my tires can hold up for the time. Nope. They're gone. There it went. Which one went out? That one. Yep, the right rear went out. Barely even turned it. Fuck it. Done. Shutting her off. Taking my gloves off. Taking the dang thing out of it. Caution truck coming to get me. And there I go. Dang, dude. That was fun. I was sitting there sliding it until it actually went out. A 1:18.6. Hell, I'm going to probably buy one and sit there and customize it. You won't buy one? Alright. I'm going to do rain. See how well our driving skills are in this. And I'll even raining, so I'm gonna go mediums. Mediums would be the closest thing. And I'm going to put $1,000 bonus down. Good. That's what I'm saying. This reminds me of that little, like, bike track. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I found a boost spot. I just used up my tires right there. All Ah, shit. There I go. Yep. Yep. Oh shucks. I'm on a golf course. It picks up balls and it clears them off the track. I think this was a bad idea. Bad idea. We're gonna die. Oh boy. We're gonna die. Shit. We all jumped out. You didn't, and yet you survived. Just flip you over. Bald. Partially. Oh, there went both my tires. Ah, shucks. Oh, and they both went. Oh man, this is gonna be bad. You're gonna see me just sitting there, just I'm blinking my light here. Even my front end's destroyed too. It's just barely hanging on. I'm blinking my light. I'm right at the Olympic rings and I just spun. Lapped. You have been lapped by Dale Earnhardt Sr. Boy, ain't that a shame. Yeah, and then I get talking to at the end of the race. The hell kind of shit was that, boy? You can get someone killed out there. Can I get a tow truck? Now my front tire's gonna go. This is just gonna suck. I don't know, but my front tires are getting orange now. And I'm in a turn still. You're about three turns away from me. All I'm doing is just spinning out every turn. Even the boost ain't helping. You're literally a corner away. I'm parked on side. I'm just trying to limp it back. Just tell me how far away I am from the freaking thing. Old tiny tink tink. Tink tink. I'm backwards in the pits. I wish you would have waited for me so I could have sat down and finished. I wish I had a horn. It'd be my sensor. That was bad. I hate that track now. Hold on. Overcast. That's nice. Ready? Yeah, I remember that. Neither do I, Bubba. Because it rained last race. I think we needed to go soft on that one. You and me got the same hand-eye coordination. I just noticed that. Because I see when you break, I break. A lot of tight corners, though. Can't really make any passes or... Yeah, see? You okay back there? Switch controllers. Oh yeah. Yeah, you can't do nothing. You can only do something probably in a few corners. That's what I've been trying to do too, and then this is too tight. You can't do nothing like that. And I'm still here. Ooh. Yeah. This is the only corners that are tight. I'm going to go pit road this time by if you want to follow, because I'm getting pretty orange. You're good. This actually might be a good lap. I might want to just stay out for this one. Hey, I got a good lap right there. Yeah, I'll come in this time. I'll just try to conserve him this time. I'll peek on you a bit. See, you and me can You and me can race with each other because we can sit there and just like peek on each other and test each other's buttons and see where somebody's gonna go. Oh! Fuck! They just went down right as I was under you. Well, at least pit road is just a couple. How many times you're an ass. Come on, Boost, help me out here. Give me a little bit. There you go. Yeah, real ball joint buster there. Yeah, did you grease it up and lube it real good? Yeah, but as I've always heard, they've always wanted to come but never wanted to leave. Could we, like, have a caution? That was some good racing. I don't think that's fair. I should have pitted! I'm still trying to get to the pits. I was coming around that corner. I think my right rear went out, and as that right rear went out, I went and hit the wall. And as I hit the wall, the right left went out, and so did my bumper. So you're about to literally sit there and win the race and not give me a chance to finish my last lap. So just wait at the sticks for me. You can pass once you get, once I get in range. I just want to get this lap out and try to sit there and try to get a good lap with the boost. No, I got right as I came under you when you crossed over on me. Like, I'm recording it. Like, I guess, like, I put too much pressure on that tire because as I was under you, it just went and I went around. And then when I hit the wall, the other one went. I mean, I don't think I'm driving that too hard. I'm in the last corner if you want to go ahead. Give me some boost, baby, and... Oh, I should have been flipping over you, because I went right through you. Yeah, we can do that. Bank our money and check it. Mm-hmm. Now, if it would put for a kid, take the horse back, pay the dirt bank, bank the corners a little bit. Mm-hmm. Oh, that was nice. That's it. That's what I get used to. So I'm going down this early.
So do I.
Where you at, bub?
This would be by the Alamo, next to Alamo Sea.
Oh, there you are. Oh, they gave you your truck, but they gave me a random car. Well, I'm gonna go sell this. $267,229. Hey, $250,000 within 20 minutes of doing that. $2.9 million And the ones we were racing were $3.4 million Heck, even the retro RC8, it's on sale, but it's still $2 million. Oh damn, I just got hit. The Rapid GT Classic. What's that supposed to be?
I don't
I want to do those races that have the ISMA cars. Go to Legendary. Go all the way to the bottom.
What, the Progen Tyrus? Progen Tyrus?
No, the Emperor ETR1. The Pogus Tyrus. The NSRE78. Har, har, har.
Yeah, with that car, yeah, you also have to start the rear, though.
Well, either or, dude. These... Drive these things, man. Be like Kenny Shredder, his wet t-shirt contest.
I got mine. Yep.
It was a corner like this. Oh, sh! Like this. I came like this, but going left, and my tire just went. Oh, and we got pedestrians we can hit too. What a big jump! A jump from what I seen. I let off the gas as I came up behind you. That's the lap. Understeers and oversteers a lot. Oh, what a block. Oh boy. it's turn corner. Come on, get out there. Ah. Damn pole. Dude, if that pole wasn't there, we'd still be side by side right now. What would be awesome is if we get to sit there and see our replays. Boop, boop. You good? Alright, cool. I hit the curb. Trying to go around the curb and it launched me. Ugh. The yellow light's on. Ah, oh, boy. You sideboarded that, and I sat there and ollied on it. Ooh, what a good pass. So you slide job. Oh,
was sliding out.
Yeah, of 10. When a light turns green, maybe we could wait for one. Oh, big wreck! Red flagged. Oh, you can't flip? Bam! When we go to the light, 2, 1. Oh, here we go. Yeah, stop. This is going to be fun in the rain going over this hill. And that was in first person, dude. I got scared. Had to rain. I thought I put it on bright, to be honest with you. I hate you. You pinch me down there. You spun? I got some experience with this car, you get experience with that car, we get some fun out of it. Oh boy! Hey, I thought I could make that corner like that. Watch the train go by as we sit in here. I thought you said we were having a train. Well, oh, again. I don't know either, but man, we got some destroyed cars. Or, sorry, cars. Carriers, or however you say it. Cars. Nothing in the dust. Oh boy. Off gas.
Ah.
I'm gonna wait it out. I sat there and got a bloody kneecap. Cool if we can get out of the car. I got a CB radio in here. Four switches. Let's see what they say on. Oh, I can't take a picture. What was the auto club race going to be about? Next week's race. Right. So we're going to do a full Daytona month. I mean, that's good for marketing. Yep. I'm going to be right back. Go get me something to drink.
Welcome back to NASCAR on Fox. We have a rain delay here on GTA, and our drivers are in the cars to shift. It's amazing.